It's 41 years since Mary disappeared, and no one's been charged with the crime. And the guardie in the castle, now they're working overtime. Murder's covered up and redefined. And the families of the murdered are marching on the streets, seeking justice for the victims of crime. But they cannot get the answers from the guardie or TDs. These cowards, they run and they hide. It's 41 years since Mary disappeared, and no one's been charged with the crimes. The guardie are in the castle working overtime. Murder's covered up and redefined. Well, there's never-ending inquiries that fill up the diaries. Questions never answered are resolved. Families in despair, now they're pulling out their hair at all the lies and bull they've been told. It's 41 years since Mary disappeared, and no one's been charged with the crime. The guardie in the castle, they're working overtime. Murder's covered up and redefined. Now the whistleblowers are bullied and they're vilified to cover up the murders and the crimes. Joe Ducey's doing time up there in the joy, framed in jail by Gardy's bloody lies. It's 41 years since Mary disappeared, and no one's been charged with the crime. The guardie in the castle, they're working overtime. Murder's covered up and redefined. It could have been your brother, your father or your mother, your neighbor or your best friend. Grief is unresolved, murders are not solved, from Dublin town up to Donegal. It's 41 years since Mary disappeared, and no one's been charged with the crime. The guardie in the castle doing overtime. Murder's covered up and redefined. Murder's covered up and redefined. Murder's covered up and redefined. Hundreds of unsolved murders.